Today, I'm going to show you how you can download Asphalt 8 on your PC. But before we continue, check the description for links to gaming mouse and keyboard options if you're interested. Now, let's get started. The first thing you need to do is open the Microsoft Store on your PC. You can do this by using the search bar on your taskbar at the bottom of your screen. Simply click on the search bar and type Microsoft Store. When it appears in the search results, click on it to open the app. If your PC doesn't have the Microsoft Store installed, you'll need to install it first. Also, if you don't have a Microsoft account yet, you'll need to create one to access the store and download apps. Now that you're inside the Microsoft Store, you'll notice a search bar at the top of the window. Click on that search bar and type in Asphalt 8. After typing, press Enter, and the game should show up in the list of results. When you see Asphalt 8 in the search results, click on it, and this will bring you to the game's download page. On this page, you will find either a Get button or an Install button. Click on this button, and the download process will start right away. The time it takes to download will depend on your internet speed. After the download is complete, the game will install automatically on your PC. Once it's installed, you can either launch it directly from the Microsoft Store, use the search bar on your taskbar to search for Asphalt 8 and click on it to launch the game. That's it for this video. I hope you found it helpful. Bye bye.